Yeah. For God. The vultures here went deep in my blood.
That drill shit be cool and shit, but like, I be wanting to go on some bigger shit, you know? I'm doing straight, but I ain't gonna lie, I want some bigger shit. They said that I'm famous, but I don't think that shit hit. It took a while for design, it was so hard to get out of it. Can't say that I won't diss the ops again, but I'm on different shit. They say I'm tripping, cause I done touched the mill and I still walk with a Drake. If I can be the Reaper, I can be me a case. Even if I lose, promise I'ma be straight. Walk around with my head high. And I don't wanna do this alone. If I got to, I'm prepared for. And I know they plan on doing me wrong. But behind the word of love, I go to hell for. That babe I did for you, I still won't mention it. I put something inside your hand every time you extended it. And when I told you that I love you, I swear I meant it. Y'all still don't know what I'm going through, now I get dissed, I'm feeling different. More importantly, got brothers in jail waiting on trial for murder cases. 1.3 in lawyer fees, I ain't gonna lie, that's money wasted. Been 250 on one law firm, could've bought a Rari. Rather buy 10 pair of forces than Chanel. Can't change the fact I'm a street nigga, babe, I'm sorry. Throwing a dicky fit before YSL. Touching on my K, but I. It's hard to focus on the people I love in my way. I'm trying hard not to fail. I'm doing straight, but I ain't gonna lie, I want some bigger shit. They said that I'm famous, but I don't think that shit hit. It took a while for design, it was so hard to get out of it. Can't say that I won't diss the ops again, but I'm on different shit. They say I'm tripping, cause I done touched the mill and I still walk with a Drake. If I can be the Reaper, I can be me a case. Even if I lose, promise I'ma be straight. Walk around with my head high. And I don't wanna do this alone. But if I got to, I'm prepared for. And I know they plan on doing me wrong. But my
I fell out with my homie, I lost my baby girl. Shit got crazy, we find out about my baby boy. Shit got crazy, we find out about my baby boy. My baby boy. Lord knows that I'm lonely, I never say a word. I'm tryna act like I'm happy, I'm tryna fake it. I'm going through China. You better know where you aim. You better know where you came. You better know where I came from. Sometimes I hate that I'm famous, but I'm in love with this paper. I'm pushing buttons, but really I just need a hug. I wanna feel wanted, I took an advantage of. Like seriously, I'm wondering is that.
Y'all, what's up, you tools? Your boy Tyrus the Kid. So today what I'm doing, I ain't doing nothing today. I know you saw that clip early in the morning, but today is a boring day. I ain't doing nothing fun today. So I'm trying to make the best of it. I might watch a movie on Netflix on my computer. Or play my game or do something to entertain me today. But because I don't got nothing to do today, but been inside all today. But yeah. How are they going so far? Because I never asked my beautiful people who subscribe to me, and I appreciate that. I appreciate the love and all the subscribers coming, but I couldn't do this without y'all help. I'm gonna keep on putting out the work. I'm gonna keep posting every single day if I go somewhere tomorrow. But yeah, so pretty much enjoy my vlog. Like, comment, subscribe. You're new to me, Tyrus the Kid, you never heard of me, give me a chance, because I have new things coming soon. You just gotta wait. It's coming. I can feel it in my blood. You feel me? But I have a video right after this. I'm gonna get to that. So, in the meantime, let's try to make this the best Saturday vlog. I'm out.
Nope. Take it off. Angry Hippo DM'd me and they wanna sponsor you for the rest of the summer.
Okay, so I do both.
No, the deal's exclusive. They want to see you have fun, not slum rolling in some dinky gym. Oh, and we want to give you 10 grand to rep the product.
Getting paid to party, that's not a bad deal, man.
Mm-hmm. And to top things off,
it was the way to yacht party to celebrate.
What?
Spence, dude, come on. JJ got us the house. Bring home the yacht. Pass me an anchor hippo.
Yo, Mr. James is about to get charged.
Wheels, baby.
Yo.
Okay.
Oh, that was great. Yeah. You're gonna love it. Oh, man.
Look at it, he's second thinking.
Asher. First official paycheck. Oh, my first official paying job.
So here's a big thing for you then.
Huge. Have you heard anything from Jamie yet?
Mm-hmm.
Is it normal for her to just bail on the job? Tell you what, if I hear anything, I'll be the first to know. Yeah. Okay, I know it's low, but everyone's got to start somewhere. For my first job, I was washing dishes at 12, so I have the job of a 12-year-old. Keep up the good work. Here kind of tips. $17. Sorry, bad day. This is crazy good, Layla.
I mean, I remember your mom's voice being really good, but I always just figured it was because my mom's was really bad.